That was very dumb of me. Oh boy, that's off to a very good start. Just trying to adjust some things. All right. Just putting some of this stuff on the Insta. Alright. Monster Hunter got an event. Well, Monster Hunter Rise got an event showcasing its DLC. Gonna put this at the very start. I can't hear shit. I do have Rise on Switch, but I basically haven't touched it yet. Cool. What is that smoke's frame rate? Holy shit.
Hello everyone, I'm Ryozo Tsujimoto, producer on the Monster Hunter series. Today, we will be bringing you the latest information on Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak, the massive expansion to Monster Hunter Rise, which is scheduled to be released in summer 2022.
Is it gonna have G ranking?
We have plenty of new updates to share with you, so make sure you keep watching until the end. With that, let's kick things off with a look at a new trailer for Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak.
I know this was earlier, but I haven't seen it. Enjoy! Dragon? Monster. That's what it is. They call them monsters in this universe. Oh shit.
I present the Hunter from Kimura.
Humble greetings.
All right, everyone!
Please don't! Here, I'm merely a quest receptionist.
Jump. Try jumping. You can climb? You can run up walls? I hope they add cross saves. Alright, there's finally a date. At least it's not August.
As you could see at the end of the trailer, Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak is scheduled for a global release on June 30, 2022. Today, we'll tell you more about game info and pre-order details, so we hope you enjoy the show. Now, let's look at what this game has to offer, including what you saw in the trailer just now.
Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak is the massive expansion to Monster Hunter Rise.
They're really trying to hammer
it's
in
filled
that
with
it's a
new
DLC.
Content that builds on the base game, such as a
I
new story
why.
Starting at a new base, new locales, monsters, gameplay mechanics, and a new hunter rank called the Master Rank. Right, now let's take a look at some of the new elements of Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak, starting with an all-new locale. The Citadel features various environments ranging from lush forests to icy mountains, each teeming with never-before-seen endemic life. At the center lies an old fortress, long abandoned to nature. The remnants of a once prosperous civilization now serve as a bastion for dangerous monsters.
Karen Gold.
In the surrounding woodland area resides the mighty fanged beast, Garen Golm.
Okay, I said it right.
This behemoth may seem docile at first, but it won't hesitate to attack with its huge body. Once enraged, its left arm is covered in moss, and its right arm in magma, allowing it to attack with both fire and water elements to make it nearly unstoppable.
Lunagaren.
Next up, we have the fanged wyvern Lunagaren. This monster
this
can cover its body in ice to act as body armor. When enraged, Lunagaren reveals its true form, standing on hind legs and thrashing its claws with deadly precision. It's rumored that there's nothing that its claws cannot shred to pieces. What's more, a new subspecies of the mischievous Bishaten has been discovered. Be careful though, instead of throwing persimmons, this Bishaten throws exploding pine cones. And last but not least, the powerhouse Astolos makes a return appearance. This flying wyvern can generate electricity, which it stores in its horn, wings, and tail. When all parts are fully charged, the power of its attacks becomes truly devastating. Following the events of the rampage at Kimura, which saw our hunter and companion successfully defend the village against the imminent onslaught of monster hordes, peace had finally been restored.
Spoilers.
Some devastating casualties.
Or so we thought.
Our hunter is about to face the biggest
The Sunbreak arc begins with the sudden appearance of the ferocious Lunagaren at the Shrine Ruins. There we are confronted by Dame Fiorane, a knight from a distant kingdom.
You're in good hands.
Cute.
She seeks aid in the investigation of a terrible threat that faces her homeland. Thus, our hunter sets out for the Elgato outpost. Having saved Kimura Village from the calamity,
Elgato.
The hunter is tasked by their friends to set out to Elgato,
Elgato
a research outpost
deck.
In a distant country. Elgato is both a bustling port town with lots of trade, as well as a research facility to investigate monsters. So it's got all the conveniences a hunter requires.
How very convenient.
You'll even find a familiar tea shop, popular as ever. The command post located in town serves as the base of operations. progress is made every day to solve the mystery of the anomaly plaguing the monsters in the kingdom. This research is headed by Admiral Gallius.
Ah, Hunter.
Leader of Fiorain and the other Royal Knights. This is Bahari, the quirky scientist.
Counting on you to come through.
He's known to be a genius researcher, but he's also kind of oblivious to the world around him.
He sounds like someone from the Forza Horizon.
There is also Chiche, Elgato's quest damsel. You'll be getting your quest from her.
Why, hello.
Don't let appearances fool you, though. There's more to Chiche than meets the eye. You'll also meet other characters, like Minale, the blacksmith.
All right, let's make it happen.
Oboro, the merchant.
Here's what I have to offer.
And a full cast of interesting individuals who will aid you in your hunt.
I like the blacksmith.
So far, the investigation in Elgato has identified Garengolm, Lunagaran, and the Elder Dragon, Malzino. As the three biggest threats to the kingdom.
Oh my. Technically it is.
These priority targets are referred to as the Three Lords. Team up with the Knights of the Royal Order to save the kingdom from Malzino and the impending calamity. Hone your agility with new wirebug actions. Explore new locales packed with unique monsters. And take on new master rank quests.
Okay, they are adding the whole G rank shit.
It's a new adventure in an unknown world for your hunter.
Product info.
Next, let's go over some product information for the release of Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak on June 30th, 2022.
Will be on Switch and PC on that day.
Those who already own either the physical or digital versions of Monster Hunter Rise and only want to purchase the expansion can pick up the digital version of Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak as downloadable content.
Okay.
Also available for purchase is the Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak Deluxe Edition, which features the Sunbreak expansion, as well as additional bonus contents, such as layered armor sets, gestures, and hairstyles.
That is not appealing at all.
Those who would like to start playing from the beginning of the base game can pick up the Monster Hunter Rise plus Sunbreak set to experience the full package. This contains the main game of Monster Hunter Rise plus the expansion Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak in one convenient set.
All right.
This is a great option if you want to start with Monster Hunter Rise, complete it, and then move seamlessly into the Sunbreak expansion.
I still haven't even finished or started Rise, to be honest.
We've got some purchase bonuses as well, which include layered armor for both your Palico and your Palmute.
All right. They got Doge.
Make sure to pre-order the game so you don't miss out. We will also be releasing three new amiibo for Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak.
Will not work on PC.
You can use these amiibo to unlock special layered armor in the game, and to make use of the daily lottery to gain a variety of useful items.
There's fucking gotcha in this game?
You won't want to miss out on these. Pre-orders for the digital version of Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak will start according to the following schedule.
Oh my god, that's today.
So, mark your calendars.
That is today.
For more details on Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak, be sure to check out the official website.
Yes, it is. It is today.
The latest info.
Please cross by.
I'd like to share some news about the Monster Hunter Rise base games.
Oh, that's my pup.
As previously announced, players will be able to access Sunbreak's new content after completing the 7-star hub quest, Serpent Goddess of Thunder, in Monster Hunter Rise.
Who said that?
To help players meet this requirement, we are currently distributing powerful support items. All items will be provided free of charge to aid players who are new to the game. These items include the Defender series for all 14 weapon types, the Black Belt Hunter armor, and the Veteran's Talisman.
I wonder if people got mad at
this. Defender weapons have high attack power, which can be very helpful in early quests.
This sounds like if in Elden Ring they just gave you the Moon Veil.
The Black Belt
sword.
Hunter armor boasts high defense and can activate useful skills, such as increased attack power or recovery. You'll also be able to claim layered armor sets from your old pal Senri the Mailman.
Weird that they call him Mailman, even though he's
a cat.
There's
also the Guild Cross set, which is useful if you want to gather harvesting items and reach high rank quests more quickly. On top of this, you can look forward to new event quests and various contents, which will continue to be released until March 25th.
There's so much shit.
Use these beginner-friendly weapons and armor to prepare yourself for Sunbreak, or for trying out any of the event quests and collab quests you haven't played yet.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
We have some news about a patch for Monster Hunter Rise as well.
Requires 13
On the release
gigabytes.
Of Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak, Monster Hunter Rise will receive a title update. This allows players to access certain content from Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak. Even if you haven't purchased the expansion, this update will adjust weapon balance, as well as add item packs and character edit vouchers from the day Sunbreak is released.
Like, it's not big for PC, but for Switch, this is...
This update is also required for online play. We anticipate that this update will need about 13 gigabytes of storage, so please plan accordingly and make sure you have enough free space on your storage device.
Is it like the same amount for both?
Next up, a reminder for players in Europe, North America, and Australia that a free trial of Monster Hunter Rise for the Nintendo Switch system is currently available exclusively to Nintendo Switch Online members. The game trial is available between March 11th and 17th and lets you continue your save data after purchasing the full game.
Cool, I didn't know that.
If you haven't already bought Monster Hunter Rise, please check the game trial out while it's still available.
I bought it physically, but I still downloaded it.
More details are available on your local official Nintendo websites and Nintendo eShop. If you're interested in trying out Monster Hunter Rise, I strongly encourage you to take part in the game trial and experience the game for yourself. The digital version of Monster Hunter Rise will also be on sale for a limited time, so now's your chance to pick it up.
Okay.
That wraps it up for
today's
announcement.
Why did they stretch it out?
There's still plenty more to talk about, though, so we'll have more information detailing new monsters and gameplay to share with you in the future.
There's
so
plenty more. Why did you stretch out the last few announcements?
To reiterate, Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak will release worldwide on June 30, 2022.
Got that.
We plan on releasing several free title updates after its initial release. We'll keep you updated on this in future announcements.
I thought you just updated me on this.
Thank you for tuning in to today's special Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak digital event.
I sense something odious.
Up there!
Looks like a fun new expansion. I have Monster Hunter World on the Xbox. I have Rise on the Switch.
Big expansion.
Alright. Is it just this screen for 15 seconds? It really is. All right, cool, I guess. That's done. Time for GTA. That's Uncharted. Oh, it just starts immediately. Alright, I usually play this on PC. So I don't know how, I don't know if they added something like, you know, oh, you can cross save, basically. That would be cool. That would be preferable. Alright. There is, like, no audio. Can people even hear this? I can... Yep, that seems right. Would be cool if there was motion controls, light bar effects. Okay, well, it's off now for some reason. There we go. The perfect setting for my stream. Metric, obviously. Well, I fucked up there. What? Let's just turn it on. Let's see what this is. Is there an option? I just remembered. Is there an option for YouTube upload status? All right. Is there an option to turn off the copyrighted music? The fuck is this? Can't even skip it. The triggers have some sort of resistance right now. Like, I try to press all the way down, you can't go. You can go like 90%, and then the last 10% you can. The last 10% has resistance for now. Yeah. All right, I'm just gonna not do that for now. Why is it showing me another video? $4 million. I just resume story. All right, I guess I'll sign in. Making a Square Enix again. Play. GAT. Yes, it's GAT. Okay, what is my Rockstar account? I feel like that's a very good question to ask right in the middle of the stream. Okay, I think I... Fuck. I used my mouse to move the mouse on screen. What email do they use? I have like 3. Okay, they use that one. My password. The PS5's disk drive just started ramping up for some reason. There's no disk in there, I think. Oh wait, Uncharted is in there. I wish they would fix that. I mean, why does it have to spin so fucking loudly? Even when it's not the game I'm playing right now. All right, that's... Thank God for... Motion controlled typing. It is so damn easy. All right, cool, I linked it. That should be... Return to game. I have never played GTA on E, GTA 5 on any Sony console, so I don't know if there even is a save file. It would be weird if there was, because, you know, that means my account got hacked at one point and I just never noticed. Okay. This is straight up the beginning.
Pays attention, no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey!
Their animations.
Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, come on, mister! We're giving you everything you want!
It's looking good.
I'll do it! Oh, God.
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself
boy.
Up! Listen up!
It's blue!
In the back!
What's he
Come
doing?
On!
He's gonna kill us in here!
Oh boy, what is
Get
this resistance?
To you.
Okay, you can... This
All
much,
set.
And then there's resistance.
I'm making the call!
Okay, now that you're not using the gun, there's no resistance. Now there is. Now it's gone.
Alright, do this? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh! There it is!
Haptics. Feels weird.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go. Come on out, B!
Oh, boy.
Give it up! I got him! I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen this.
What is with his hair?
No one's crazy. Right, think. Be cool.
I'll try to make this painless.
Fuck! You didn't have to do that.
Okay, but
there'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on.
There is no motion controls.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourself.
Hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops!
T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on! Girls!
Get out of here!
Wrong profession! You wanna look at the face of death? Be my guest!
Oh God! I missed the mouse.
Who called you out here? We bring it to him.
God damn!
Move! We're coming through. Don't be as dumb as you look. Get in their faces!
We got a window. Let's go. What the fuck is this?
You shouldn't have been a cop. We keep going forward!
Come on, guys!
Get out of the way! Move! Move! Move!
I missed the mouse.
Who's sick?
They answered the wrong call!
I ain't laying down for them!
What's up with Michael's hair? There's lines going through here and there. I see the performance. Barely see the RT. Get a copyright block for that. What the fuck even is the motion sensor function?
I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
Around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! Ah, fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Kill me, you prick! You suck, sucker!
Oh my god, why is there like resistance on the stick?
You fucking cocksucker! I'm standing here! Finish me!
GTA 5. Playing a PS3 remaster.
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin. And we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friends.
It's orange now. Disappointed there's no motion controls.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh, I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Oh boy, the music.
It's green. This game is 8 years old.
Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah.
Nah, I'm good.
It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie.
If I had money, I would have done it a long time ago.
Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
These tree textures look like shit.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
I haven't played in first-person mode.
And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Didn't I change this? I swear to God, I thought I changed it. What is this camera? What the fuck is this camera? There we go.
Sorry about that. Fine.
Jesus.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
The odd. No. Fucking Lamar's audio is coming in through the speaker.
Fuck.
God, where to? Where the fuck did he go? Other direction. I forgot.
Whatever, home.
Left here. We going to the park.
Get locked. But I hear you.
You going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Oh, you sure that joke works, dog?
That joke is fucking hilarious, though.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
It's not a good one, but it's hilarious.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Right by the police station, I think. I think we totaled this car. How the hell do we get back? There's something about looking at those buildings from afar that looks, you know, very last, well, I guess last gen now. I think last time I played story mode was like 4 years ago.
And I will not tell you this.
Five.
I will not.
It was five.
You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. You are all the same. You're disgusting.
this racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, huh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real a man. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel.
Kind of want to see him.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Jesus, my car is fucking totaled. Bruh.
This jump change, I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch. Guess if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga. She got ass.
She grown. Yeah, she grown into a fucking idiot. Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Fuck it, I gave up on trying to fix the audio. There's no, like, permanent...
Man, fuck you, I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me, because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
There's the meme cutscene.
Honey, y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Why is there just a med kit on the ground? That doorknob looks like shit. John Marston. Why? From Red Dead Redemption. Cool. But why?
I'ma have a gentleman calling later.
How you doing?
So make yourself scarce.
Why does this not stay?
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Okay, so I think the light bar. Why? Why? Make this permanent. Why the fuck are you doing this? Okay. The blimp. You get the blimp now. What's up?
at those reflections.
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lenovi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us... What
you
mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Lamar is the best character in this game.
And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Hey, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. You don't have to require surplus paper and deficiency of brain cell. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Look, we go in. We go in. Quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga. Hey! Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
I forgot which one it was.
It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it...
I think it might be in that big one, but... Well...
Come on, man, let's get it for these fools.
I was hoping for another... Or I was hoping
telling me it's right there.
I was hoping it was money at least.
Man, ain't
this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die, hey. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gun fight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
God, I hate the aiming. How's Lamar not dead? Lamar.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you want 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches. Better than nothing. Motherfuckers getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. We want your bike, kid. Then what's your major motherfucking malfunction? Bye-bye, asshole. Take the bike and meet me.
Oh, my God. I should just give up on trying to change the music, but they'll give me a notice for every song, and it always plays a different song. What's this? Okay, I'm not a fan of the resistive triggers. Feels weird.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Why is his car here? Expand. Let's get a haircut. Where do you get haircuts? Oh. There we go, finally.
Hey,
What the fuck? What blew up?
Watch it! Dame espacio!
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. Welcome to my shop, honey. Do you know how you want it done?
No. All right, I'm gonna...
This is some of my best work yet, I think.
I can tell. You can actually grow hair. Why is this one free?
Come there. Back anytime.
Got rid of the old yee yee ass haircut.
Motherfuckers coming and beating people.
What? God, driving feels weird on a PlayStation controller.
Hey, girl. Hey, Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga, shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff impound.
Oh, man, how did nice. I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Oh. God damn. What? Come on. All right. It's even off. That's the worst part. It's off, but it still plays.
Franklin, we filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. Oh, God.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, so before, whenever you crashed, when they were talking, they would go back a few words just to repeat. But here, they just went straight
okay,
into crackhead.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Doing it too, baby.
Okay, they still go back.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Ooh, nice. Don't tell me. F is for Franklin. What is this camera? Why did it go back? Just had to turn.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the nature of purity.
We are women.
You're
free. We are women. Here are shot. And we are women. We are
women. Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
I swear, this is like the longest supported game-related app I've ever seen.
Show, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more game-banging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gang-banging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving?
No, no.
I'm built for this.
What's wrong with you? How are you gonna maintain that spectacular level of
game? Get in the van.
I like their shadows.
Good dog.
Oh, boy.
Going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why?
Do
doing this, dog?
Man, cuz, we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping section.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, either. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here. He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well,
over
shit,
here.
How about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it,
That's
boo-boo.
Disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all.
Get
that nigga. Come on, let's go. In a van. We gotta go.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop. Chop me the seatbelt.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they block.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Every year they get dumb.
Ah, oh, concentrating ass fool. It's like watching Chop trying to read when you do that shit. Foot down, motherfucker. It's heavy enough already.
Shut the fuck up. I know what I'm doing.
Bitch, duck left. Do that. Shit, go!
Next time we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes.
Go back to chamber.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, and the homies are blank.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, so we not.
Is that scripted?
His cell phone as soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool.
Hey, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
You get this motherfucker, we make you farm gangsters, Chop. How about that? Oh. You CGF, Chop, for real.
Oh, you motherfucker!
Well, I pressed it.
Whoa. At least I'm getting a workout.
Why did that happen?
Train, boy. You in here? Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. Your ass caught. Not this one. You got a whiff of him, Chop? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. Sniff him out.
There's no train behind him, right? No moving train.
Hey, where you going, boy? Oh, man. That ain't what we after. Man, that's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Come on, man. Back to business. Get the bad guy. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? I got your ass.
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass. Fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck you saying, punk?
Shit. Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Lamar, goddamn it.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, we gonna be lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my game.
Stash this dude. Such a fucking hilarious phrase.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was indicted.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Man, get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
The OGs don't hear about this.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Hey, what's
up? Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Why are there just random explosions? I always heard that in online, but never like in the main game.
Hang on a second.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
bronze medal then?
Funny, motherfucker.
I got the worst vehicle. Or a good one. This might not be good, actually.
I ain't got nothing right here, baby, but you.
I give up.
Are you racing or watching, friend?
Here we go! Come on! Lift it!
Let's go!
God damn, move it.
Fucking.
I got this.
My car!
You're a dick!
This game is gonna be 9 years old this year. I still remember when people were fucking hyped for this one. Oh, it's just one lap. How is that not a clean race? Oh. Was that a chop?
Stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. It's just the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Van is gone.
What are racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
That. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where we at financing?
Man, Jimmy must pay weekly or daily.
Discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Never talk and drive at the same time.
Massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... a bitch!
I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you!
Oh my god. Seriously, my brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Mental ones? Seriously, penises are not meant to be that small. I fucking know, right? I've seen enough of them. It's probably because he's so fat. I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you. The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa. No, I didn't mean it like that. You're beautiful.
Thank you, Coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm getting it.
You already know.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. It was a repo.
Hey!
It was a repo job. Guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud. My finger's on the trigger, dipshit. You're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Boom. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Hey, yeah, I still got this gun to your head.
Hey, man.
Oh, shit!
Little too late.
Franklin, what the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you...
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
And now we're Michael. I see they still haven't fixed the issue with the stick being a bit wrong. Using the wheel. Okay, what?
Zero deaths in the history of the world.
Oh my God. I didn't know you.
Sir, can I talk to you for
I didn't know this mission was accessible this early on in the story.
Straight to heaven. That this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reform.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. I grew up myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me that.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah, I mean...
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get to you.
Oh, the fuck!
Oh, shit! What is going on? What the hell is that?
So hard moving the stick. This is pretty painful.
Continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
All right. Let's just go back home. I'm a good guy.
Hello.
Here you go.
Oh, you are such a sweetheart. I'm not even from here. Thanks so much.
What? It looks like he just got hit.
Hi.
Alright, I'll do this one mission and then we check out GTA Online. I haven't checked since the auto shop update.
You got lucky, buddy.
And I didn't even check the last heist, the Perico heist. Is there someone here? I just saw it on the map.
Insane! Ain't got time for this.
Hey there! Oh my god!
Oh, god. Oh
my god!
Like how they just call it a safe house, not like a regular house. I never heard this music before coming in here. Okay, yeah, I can't change that one.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. Capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
No, I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot. thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty, then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, thanks.
Hey, man, we gonna need some body work done.
Things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
There it is.
There it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
I'm touching it. Why does it keep changing? Why does it keep changing? Touching the thing.
Back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
just a thing.
My phone.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
You gonna trick this whip or what?
For a second, I thought you'd just come here to talk smack about that race you won.
Recondition. Sweet.
Don't have to do much else.
Oh, yeah. Take your time, dog. We want to do this right.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin, or the credit fraud guy, the home invader. You know what, call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy, or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look. I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean,
God.
I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Oh, God. Great. I mean, this, I mean, so far the game looks identical. Shadows just look weird.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Shadows. I don't know, they just look weird. They don't look ray traced, but they are, so it's weird. I mean, if it's going to download a save, it's going to be, okay. It would have been my 360 save, but that's... Well, how do I save? Whatever. We'll check out online, I guess. I never did this before. This is completely new. Here we could just buy a good car later. The fuck? This is such a weird way to start off the game. I could spring for a little more, to be honest. Okay, it's the only one I can get, actually. Why is a pool cue so expensive? What the hell? Okay, damn, we got everything. I remember this. God, I always hated this fucking character creator. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's an ego. Okay, no, I have no fucking clue. I'm just gonna choose a random one. Can't I just import? Character sort of looks like this. Can I even change the color of my hair? Okay. Yeah, that's about my hair. That's about what I have right now. Yep. Oh boy. How's there no cross save? What the fuck, man? Every other game has cross save nowadays, and this one doesn't. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting the color changes. It's orange. Well, it's more yellow than orange. Whoops.
See you soon.
Had a pretty shitty weekend, actually. I was supposed to go to the beach, but they completely shut down the Elysian Fields freeway. No, all the surface roads were fucked because of it. Go for a walk. Good one.
I wonder if there's anybody online. There's another guy who's also probably starting his, well, starting this up.
I just need a refill on my anxiety meds.
I wonder if this is gonna have my other. What the fuck is that? Oh, new character. Why did it go back? Man, they somewhat overhauled online. Well, the beginning of it. I remember last time you got out of the plane. You were landing at Los Santos, and Lamar was just right there, ready to give you a job. And here I am just at the police station.
But you can't outsource happiness. Insane, right? Of course I can.
Hi, Mom!
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Where is my personal vehicle?
All right, I'll get back to work.
It's not even on the map. No idea where I'm going. What graphic setting is this? All right. Okay, it's just me. Oh, they actually put what money's in where.
Fuck me. I still not.
Alright, got it. Now what? Okay.
Make me sound insane.
$10. The hoes wanna holler, but you looking at a nigga that done came from the squatter. Now my buddy's so young, I could pop your collar. Now follow, say.
You got it, Lamar. Machine pistol.
Can't wait to see the next episode. Hey.
Okay, I wonder when they changed it. This whole intro. It was much more cinematic than this. I think it's probably because I chose executive, but. Alright. To the office. I think it's the same one that I have. That is not my office.
Holy shit.
Well, it is, but I mean, it's not the office I usually have.
Welcome to your office, boss. I'm your new executive assistant. I'm here to make life as easy as possible and to help this business run efficiently. The recreational area slash breakout space, going through to the executive suite. We're all set up to grow this company with everything a modern executive could want. There's the boardroom. The gun locker's been installed to your specification. You can fit a safe here if you want to. I guess that all depends on how the business does. It's possible to knock through here and add some personal quarters, somewhere to lie down, take some me time, look at the Dynasty 8 site for details. Most important of all, though, is your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about it when you first log in. So that's it. Take a look around, get settled in. I'm at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me.
The business doesn't even have a name.
Boss. There's an update on SecuroServe. This is big. They moved into vehicle cargo. Log into the terminal and I'll talk you through it.
You don't just turn off the AC.
Hey, Jackie, okay. Okay.
You know, I walk down the street now. People recognize me. People scream out at me.
Okay, so normally on PC, that's my, that's where my, office is, in the Maze Bank building. I'm gonna go with the same one.
I can bomb any peasant village I want. But I can feel up any girl that I saw on the street. They were movies, they weren't real. Now we gotta get you real. I want you living a whole fake life all over. And step number one, we're getting you a life painter page, we're getting you a Fleer account, and I want you posting all kinds of stupid annoying opinions, okay? So we got them all.
Completely not suspicious. Sit on the thing. Okay. It was right on the D-pad.
Okay, I've set you up with username and password for the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network. Just hit login.
This man doesn't even have a house yet, and he's already working.
Shipments come in three sizes. You're a wholesaler, so you don't differentiate over what you're holding. You just buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small, you know, minimizing your outlay and your risk. Or you can buy big with a view to stockpiling quickly and offloading to the wealthier buyers. When you click buy, the money leaves your account. It's on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse. Dealers can be untrustworthy, but that's life, I'm afraid.
She's got a twin, apparently. Who sounds exactly the same.
They got the product in the back of a truck. Pick it up and get it back to the warehouse. If something comes up on the drive, deal with it.
All right. This is like a 1 hour long tutorial, right? I'm guessing. Man, what is it with the camera just being slow? I got it. I think usually enemies show up around here. Or maybe it's not enemies, maybe it's just other players. Assholes with the oppressors. And modders. Sure, it's really boring without any other players in the server, but gotta say, it's okay. Yeah, it's pretty boring, but at least there's no people on flying fucking motorbikes with rockets. Thank you. Yeah, I got it. I already know how this works. Come on. Just went up to level 5 instantly.
Well done, boss. The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on negotiating position, though. So the more stock you have, the better the price you'll get. Holding is risky. So find a level you're comfortable with and sell there.
Okay, so we're in online. We are online right now. The fuck
you need something, huh? Yes. One of your rides? Let me know.
Why don't we meet at the Glory?
It's on the way.
My old job. Oh,
hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy LD. Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs some. And y'all just might make a perfect partnership. Let me read this thing. Looking for a professional operative to co-manage private intelligence business catering to celebrities and high net worth individuals. If that sound like you, nigga, you need to get your name on the lease over at Dynasty 8 Executive. And my boy gonna holler at you. Peace.
Yo, man. Hey, what's up?
That lady smoking has like...
Shit, Skinny Eddie got shot? That Jolo was my nigga, dog.
Alright. That lady has like graphical artifacts. I'm guessing it's like a ray tracing issue. Now I do.
Well, ain't it just a small world?
All right, yeah, I'm guessing it's a ray tracing issue. Let's go check out this apartment. Rockstar. Why? People are already at the prison break.
The new wheels in town, right? I'm Hal. You don't know me, but if you like cars, we gonna meet soon enough. In the meantime, I got a sweet deal for you. I got a little something I'm developing, and I want you to test it for me. Hope you like them fast. I just sent you the place. Call me when you're there.
All right. This is also not the apartment I have. Yeah, discovered a small key that could be used to gain access in a locked location on the island of Cayo Perico. Oh yeah, I forgot you get it from bums. Or drunk people, I guess. Alright. They just throw all this at you. You're just immediately into this. There's no, like, slow build-up. Alright, this is looking weird. Alright, I guess, like, the true testament if they actually fix shit would be if they actually fix how, you know, one person leaving would affect the entire mission. So we just gotta wait for a prison break. For a prison break heist, I guess.
Excuse me, sugar!
The server is kind of dead though, so let's... let's see if we can find more players. I see that loading times have not been improved. Okay, that's more people. How do you get to 309? Jesus. Alright, prison break. 309. This game came out like 12 hours ago. I think we're all good to go. God, this is gonna suck on a controller. I think this is the heist. It's not like a setup. Yeah, it's the heist. Come on, is there no skip button? Oh, cool. He's doing it evenly. Although it doesn't matter if I get it, I mean, I'm not gonna be playing much online, on the PS5 at least. I'm glad I'm the pilot though. Please hurry up, holy shit. I got it, yeah. Come on. I'm ready. This guy wants to read his contract thoroughly. Wait, I'm the prisoner. Oh, fuck. He got the easy job. The fuck is this guy doing? He's just standing there. Yes, I'm the pilot. No! Ah, shit. Make me the pilot, please. Okay, shit, who cares? Online has not been fixed. It takes too long for the force to continue. Why is it 5 minutes? Like, Jesus. Okay, one person left, gone. The entire thing just immediately done. Why the fuck did they join if they're just not gonna do anything? Why? What? The game crashed. That's the state of GTA. That took a lot out of me. I mean, I'm done. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Welcome to GTA Online. See ya.